It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa'at!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? Walking into.
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Who knows? But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Quietly.
say?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Damn it! girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that.
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
You said, "Hey, Pip, how would you like to be the face of the Saints?" And I was all, oh, man.
Any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world? I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know. Nice.